open your vision. God, preach! I wish I had somebody that would tell me to preach up in here. Shake your neighbor's hand and say, neighbor, from here on out, ain't nobody gonna be carrying you but the vision that God shows you, the dream you dream. Joseph had a dream, and he dreamed a dream that everything will be bowed down to him. Can I get a witness here? And further on down in the book of Genesis, he went through hell, prison, dungeon, ditch, but he kept on loving God because he believed in what he dreamed. Tell him, I said, I don't care what you go through, on your dream, because after a while it's going to come to pass. So he dreamed a dream, and he kept on, and the Bible said in Genesis the 50th chapter, I ain't got no help now, he said he ran into a king, and the king had some dream going on. No sorcerer could interpret it. No witch could interpret it. But the cupbearer said, there's a man that I was in prison with. He know how to interpret dreams. And I testify from God. He said, call him up. Wash him up. Shave his head. Tell him about what you're going through right now. God is washing you up and shaving your head. You for a sanctified order, because that word order in divine means sacred, and God is cleansing you now. That's why it isn't going right. That's why it looks like everybody in church ain't back on you. That's why your last resort gone, because God is sanctifying you. He's getting you ready to meet the king. So he shamed himself. I got no help now. Showered himself. They sent for. He came walking. And the king said, I had a dream. And the dream was this and thus. And so and this. And Joseph said, well, I can tell you. 7 days this. 7 years this. My God, God. And I can prophesy now. God can put you in a place. That the owner of the place gonna trust you enough to make you ownership when he's not there. Tell him, I say, I'm second in command, but really first, because the last will be first, please, and the first shall be last. And the Lord told me to tell you, where you going might look like second, but I can be second when you in charge. But God can touch a man's heart that's in charge to leave you in charge. But can he trust you? Can you be committed enough to say, Lord, I'm ready for what you get ready to do? Hold me up now. And I got no help here. Pray on, organist. He said, I dreamed it. And Joseph looked up, and here come the king. Said, let everybody know down in Egypt that you're second in command. Put a robe on, put a ring on your finger, and everybody that thought you was blue, they got to bow the knee. Tell somebody when you're gonna come to.
to me.